Guys, I just turned off the chocolate fountain and now I'm going to turn it back on. So I'm going to get it all dripping again. And what you do after that is you grab a skewer with some grapes and a marshmallow. And if you bring the camera closer, you can see how it gets in and starts ripping with a load of chocolate. Get a load of that in your mouth. I'm going to pretend that this is for my camera later, but I've done it 3 times. And I'll be in this shot when I get it. Thank you very much.